there's an abundance of literature addressing costly healthcare disparities in the U.S. Disparities are influenced by a number of factors: culture, environment, and socioeconomic status, to name a few. Reducing healthcare disparities requires an understanding of these factors and how they influence patients and providers. Stephen Covey once said, "We see the world not as it is, but as we are, or as we are conditioned to see it." Each culture has its own set of beliefs and values that affect how patients perceive everything around them, including their healthcare. Patient compliance and understanding are also influenced by socioeconomic and social factors. Patients don't leave their beliefs at the door when they visit their provider. Culture shapes our thoughts and behaviors. It influences the way patients respond to medical services and the way providers deliver those services. Healthcare providers today must be mindful of the social, cultural, and linguistic characteristics of each patient. This type of awareness is called cultural competence. What happens around us is processed within us and filtered through a cultural lens that helps us interpret every experience we encounter. The meaning we attach to what we see and hear is based upon who we are and what we believe. Ignoring cultural differences diminishes our ability to effectively communicate. This leads to communication gaps, confusion, frustration, and if this relationship suffers, so do health outcomes. But a culturally competent provider demonstrates a respect and understanding of cultural differences and considers how others might react to certain experiences. This helps to reduce healthcare disparities, improve health outcomes, and motivate patients to become equal partners within their own care team. And working as a team with your patients is the best strategy for accomplishing your goals. So you want better health outcomes and greater patient satisfaction? Respect and value cultural differences. Examine and evaluate your own cultural attitudes, and make appropriate adaptations to patient care. Understanding your patients will aid them in understanding their health. Cultural competency will promote compliance, mitigate healthcare disparities, improve health outcomes, and encourage patients to become your partner in their health.